We have some new details after a fire at Charlotte Douglas International Airport. We've now learned it happened at the Burger King in the main concourse. Nobody was hurt. However, it's estimated to have caused $95,000 in damage. This same restaurant caught fire back about 2 years ago. It took crews nearly an hour to get that fire under control. One person was taken to the hospital.